We have sat down in Pizza Rizzo's, and this is the first break that we've taken today. It is extremely hot outside. We're gonna try to spend some time now this afternoon doing some indoor things. We'd like to try to maybe do the Muppet Vision, do the Frozen sing-along. We have a fast pass here in a little bit for Star Tours. But I am sitting here, of course, waiting on the boys to get here with the food. And we got some pizzas, and then you get the Caesar side salad here and some drinks. We're going to relax here for a little bit. We just finished up our second, well, I guess our third time in a Toy Story Land. Our second time on the swirling saucers, which was a lot of fun again. The wait was, I'm gonna say, about an hour and a half maybe to ride that. Two pepperoni pizzas, one cheese pizza. I'll let you guess who that one's for. We did not get a Caesar side salad.
No, we got little pasta salads today.
Salads this time. And we got three drinks. And Casey, you want to grab the receipt there and let me know how much it was?
$43.50.
It's cool in here. Casey and Elijah are right there getting a Mickey pretzel. It's actually their first Mickey pretzel of this trip. Can you believe that? They've been waiting for one. Oh, she's getting it out. It's definitely not a Disney vacation for them if they don't have a Mickey pretzel at least once. Usually they have two or three Mickey pretzels. Whoa, Elijah's trying something else. What has he got? I saw you got something else. There it is.
That one's hot syrup.
I was like, wait a minute, they're getting something else. What is that?
We've never had a churro.
We've never had a churro.
I
thought, you had a Disney churro?
No, a Disney one.
Oh, well, if it's not a Disney one, it's not the same. That's right. Okay, who's trying the churro? Oh, well, I have to let your dad have it. Oh, we saw that face. I saw you sneak something in. Is it good? What's it taste like? I've never had one either.
Deep fried goodness with sugar on it.
Wow.
It's like, I think it's like
it's deep fried cinnamon. Fried dough.
Yeah, deep fried dough and like cinnamon.
All right, let's get a close up.
The cinnamon sugary on it.
And then you got.
Oh. Hey, Lasha, do you want to hold that out?
Yeah.
Woo, Mickey pretzel. We haven't done it for a long time.
No. There it is. Here we are. Yes, I like the churro a lot. Had it been a little cooler out, I might have gotten the chocolate sauce to dip it in.
Dreaming already.
Time this out perfect.
Congratulations on your happy ever.
Thank you.
Disney's Hollywood Studios welcomes you to, for the first time in forever, a Frozen sing-along celebration. Join in a fun storytelling and sing-along, capturing the best of Frozen moments.
Welcome to this very special day. Oh, it's special because, well, for the first time in forever, Elsa and I will be celebrating the Arendelle Festival. Hey, Elsa, do you want to build a snowman?
Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like it's gone away. Do you want to build a snowman? It don't have to be a snowman.
I'm waiting on it.
Okay, bye.
Every story I've ever loved.
I'll be dancing through the night.
let it go.
How come I'm never dreamy?
Because you're just like an elf.
Thank you, Eric. And you, Aria, the royal historians of Arendelle.
And then the Frozen sing-along, and now we're finally heading to our first fast pass of the day, which is for Star Tours. And we've not sure who's going to get the Rebel Spy. We've all kind of given up on it, so if one of us does get it, we'll be really surprised. Today will be the day then that it happens. But Frozen was super funny. The historian was the best. Absolutely hilarious dancing around. Can I say except you're welcome? The sun, the sky, the sun. Say it's okay, you're welcome. Thank you.
Galactic regulations require all passengers be screened by security prior to boarding.
You never know, babe. Today might be the day. Well, after your photo shoot, maybe your day. I said after your fancy photo shoot, maybe your day.
You don't think it would just focus on me?
Oh, I see.
The camera, it loves me.
Yeah. Still hope we can do the Rebel Spy.
We can't take off. The captain isn't on board.
Auto takeoff sequence initiated.
Excuse me, you don't seem to understand. I am not the captain. I am C-3PO.
1401, clear for takeoff. Contact departure on frequency 429.
Wait!
Prepare to be boarded, Captain.
I'm afraid there's been a terrible mistake. I am C-3PO.
We know you have this Rebel Spy on board.
I've never seen that creature before.
Rebel Spy denied. Had not ridden it before, which was awesome. It's always awesome when you can get a group. They were so excited, and there were some little kids up front. They were trying to reach up and grab the Yoda that came out. And we were walking out, leaving. They're like, that ride was so fun. It's always fun when you can get a tour where there's a lot of people that have not ridden it before. That was the first Star Tours ride that we have been on that when it ended, everybody clapped.
Yeah.
Yeah, we've never had that before. Yeah. It was really cool. Whoa. Out of the Star Tours, into the Muggy. We've checked the app for wait times, and our next stop is actually going to be the Muppet Vision 3D now. 15-minute wait, it said. New shades?
So much better. Yep.
Elijah didn't have any sunglasses with him. Sun was killing him, so we bought him a pair.
Bought him sunglasses so the sun won't shine the rest of the trip.
The sun's not shining now. I felt a raindrop.
I know.
Head back to Muppets.
They took all the rain off the forecast today, and I feel a raindrop.
That's how it works. Let's go back to Muppets. It's inside anyway.
If we had left, it would never have rained.
Exactly.
So let's head back that direction. Oh, that's not too far away at all. It's just right there. Awesome. There's a lot of details in here in the Muppet Vision 3D. That is cool.
Over there.
This is in the waiting room section before you go in.
First, when entering the theater, please move as far to the end of the row as possible.
Are we ready for Muppet Vision 3D?
Yes.
Dad, are we ready for Muppet Vision 3D?
Ooh, yeah.
All right, put on your glasses. You get them over your glasses? There you
Bam.
Go. Is that how you wear them over top?
Yep.
Elijah, you get your glasses on?
Yes.
Ready to go?
Hi, old Melody Frog here, and welcome to Muppet Vision 3D.
Oh, not you guys. How did you get here?
We entered a contest. Yeah, we lost.
Oh, yeah? Well, my new 3DX gonna shower you all with humor.
get my beaker back.
Beaker!
Yeah.
He's my fave.
Put it on the machine.
They're drumming and shooting and they're all going crazy.
Yeah. I like the hecklers.
I like Sam Eagle.
Yeah, you like him. We're bolted to the seat. That's funny.
Yeah.
Funny.
They're hilarious.
We haven't done it for a while.
No, it's been a while.
Gonna head around. Big Kermit there.
Big old Kermit.
Yep. Kermit clock. It is 6:26. We have a fast pass for Slinky Dog in about an hour. But we're having an issue with the battery today. So we're going to head up to guest relations in the front and see if they'll be able to charge that for us. We have Fantasmic tonight. We'd like to be able to pick up a fully charged battery before we see that show. It's been a while since we've seen Fantasmic.
It's been a while.
Love Fantasmic. It's my go-to CD in the car.
Yes, it is.
My go-to music. All I got to do is put that in and it makes me 10 times happier. There's something about that Fantasmic music. I think we ended up listening to it. It's probably what's in there now, isn't there?
Yeah,
on our drive. It was like the last one we had in.
The last couple hours of the trip we listened to.
Yeah. It's pretty wide through here. It's pretty wide. It's open. Nice wide walkway here. We need to go left and around. We're going back by the Sci-Fi Dine-In, and that'll wrap us around up to the front.